C-A-W.
Wait a second, that's trick 2, Grams.
With a draw again, oh my gosh. Confused. What does he mean? Yeah, that feels hot already. Dude, I have my coffee too. I don't know, this might be my last game, guys. I'm already tired. Didn't get much sleep. Ooh, he missed his auto attack. Warhurst? Yeah, I'm gonna do Final Fantasy IX after. Okay, you can hit two here, I'm gonna stay back. So much damage. Plus 6 here. Oh, never mind. Cool down. Rip. Minus 6. Yeah, Riven, yeah, definitely a lane bully. Look how much damage he did, guys. It hurts. He does a lot of damage. Jeez. And this is why you had to sit at tower. Mortals are not meant to move. Oops, stacked the wrong one. Dang, he probably got a brutalizer. Riven is gonna hurt when he gets back in lane. No brutalizer yet, we're good. But once he does get brutalizer, it's gonna hurt a lot. Alright, let's get some CDR. Actually, no, we need armor first. Boom! Oh snap. Okay, horse is top. I think Hecarim's top. Pretty sure. Let me ward just to make double check. Some top side. Dude, I'm missing on all my stacks. I'm kind of sad right now. Plus six! Got him! Alright, we got a good team, man. Bot lane's doing what it does best.
Yeah, I know.
I'm telling you, every time me and Trick duo, we always get a bot lane that don't do too well. Six and oh, like, oh my jeez. This always happens. We gotta do like gates or something. Yeah, Hecarim might be top, so let's. Cause I don't have a, I actually have a ward, but Hecarim could be. Wait till it shoves. I don't have flash. Alright, well, since we're waiting, I'm gonna get Poppy. There we go. So this is where we found the CS. Give me this, Dax. Riven might be mid.
Yes. I'm looking right now. I'm ready to do some ganks.
Oh snap, I think I'm running the wrong rune page. RIP. Oh wait, I don't even know what I'm running right now. Monthly. Riven got a kill. Oh no. Alright, Riven's rolling, man. Pretty stacking. Oh my gosh, bot lane. Dude, I'm telling you, every time me and Trick duo is like... Oh man, she just rage quit?
That's that baby rage.
The baby rage is strong. Wow. He literally just rage quitted, guys. RIP. That sucks, man. I guess we just gotta do a new game. Oh no, she's back. What the? I haven't seen her come back. Alright, we good. Good game. Oh my goodness. Can we carry? I don't know. Sorry. McCain wants to get fed too. Alright, hurry. Teleport for 3 CS. Worth. Kayla has 59 CS. We're gonna have to go full gates this game.
Yeah, we got this, man. I'm gonna be able to hold the gates. Might be able to OP.
Who's the actual leader of Demacia Gaming? I have no idea. You have to ask Holly. Oh, you mean Okaiju? Don't ask me. Hungry for some Riven?
What's up, bitches? Yo, get some horse meat plus six! They can! That's it, Chris.
It's gonna happen.
Bot, it is gonna happen.
Or someone. Maybe Lux?
Oh man. Alright, we can get two towers there and there's Dive Riven. Alright, plus, you know, plus the...
Nah, that's cool, we can just kill it.
They're going furious on us. Look at them. You have Telly?
I don't.
Yo, can't they just clear the minions? Okay, we don't have to worry about it. They're just wasting time. Well, why is Lux not backing?
She's trying to open the gates with her autos.
I'm gonna leave you here, alright? Oh my god, she teleported. Oh my god, we lost bot. RIP.
Lux.
Oh my gosh.
Don't snipe that motherfucker! Chris, man, how we doing over there?
The horse meat. Oh, we're pretty rich now. Let's go shop. I'm at 40%. Are we fine for that, or am I going for gates?
Just go gates, man. We can give him two. I mean, we already lost our bottoms, alright, so we still have luck. Good.
They stopped the ports.
I've Riven Telly bought after the killer, so she doesn't have that. Oh my, they didn't stop the ports on Riven.
Alright, let's get a plus three.
Yo, Brandon called. I was chilling with them the other day.
Oh, alright. I'll be there in a minute or so.
No, please don't go. Please don't. Don't! Just stay mid. Oh man, these guys, man.
We have like a minute.
Oh my god. Yo man, it's only 18 minutes in, Chris.
I was like,
what the hell?
Yo.
Oh my god, man, I'm so bad. You know, after the females.
Brandon's not on time. No, we should back all five, dude. Retreat. Yo man, good luck. Send them on a goose chase. That tower, that laser range, what the? Dude, that laser range... What? The heck? I was outside of that. That was broken. Did they buff it?
Hey Chris, I'm gonna go bottom and do the gate spot. Yeah, yo, go get that. Blue. Go get blue if you get a chance.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it right now. Man, my stacks are so weak. I'm used to chunking this frog. Redemption is a hollow wish. They're coming at you, man. You better back. Thing is fed. Yeah, he's only 9-3. Oh, it's never gonna. Alright, let's go hold the port spot lane. Rip. I try to stop it. Guys, a Lux 040. What? No assist. Oh geez. The best ever. Got it. Rip. Need more help. The side gates! Man, that flame there is strong.
Fate is a manifestation of my will.
I'm gonna go top and stack. I walk behind. I'm here. Protect this. The protectors. Barely. Man, this game is so struggles. We're gonna have to take this to late game. Get the warmogs up in here. Yo, rip in pieces, Kappa. Thank you for the follow. Oh, wait for OP. Oh, Kaelin got tracked. Gosh, the horse? Alright. Good fight, man. Yeah, I wanna get my warmogs first. And him's respawning here. Alright, we're gonna have so much health. Yeah, I'm pouring it in right now. What's his name? Brandon.
I'm down. Thresh just died though. You want to stay on it or fight?
You can fight.
I can tank though. I mean, as long as I'm tank. Okay, let's go. Alright, I think our Kaelin's dead. Porky. Okay, Porky. Okay, Morgana. Horse. Right, I'm still tank. I'm still gonna walk through. I'm gonna walk through everybody.
Get scuttles.
Alright, let's go do job, Brandon. Brandon.
Alright.
Good fight there. You wither this dude? Oh my god, I can't. I gotta go. Okay, never mind. I smited.
Oh, you know, there's a Riven though, dude.
Riven? I can stun Riven. Riven's garbage. 8 seconds on smite. 8 seconds on smite. Oh, what? Alright, yo, kill this dude! Spirit fire? I'm gonna have to say worth.
That was definitely worth.
Yo, it's alright.
That was a long Baron fight.
We're back in the game, guys. See, you see, this Kaylin just believed in the gates. I speak the truth, guys. We got this. But instead, she wants to troll like a little baby rager, which is perfectly fine. Alright, last item, guys.
Alright guys, we are back in the game here. Skip Thornmail.
Yo Chris, they might goon squad you, man, here.
Aren't they doing dragon?
Alright. I can let you know in a second. Yeah, they already did it. Alright.
This is the ice.
I'm just saying, if they do goon squad, I just don't believe in this Kaylin.
Alright. We just need to win the next team fights, guys. I think they're gonna just defend until,
Mankind's corruption spreads no further.
They're probably gonna defend until our Baron's gone. You wanna do 1-3-1 split?
My belief with 2 inhibs on is just, I feel like, you know, I'm so tanky that I don't have Triforce. Alright, almost level 18. Oh, Chris, go, Chris, go. Riven probably has Telly. Oh, it's Morgana over there, okay. Yeah, we got this under control. We're gonna get this.
Why is this tower attacking like...
I'm so tanky, Chris. I'm good over here with the team. Porky's. Oh man, Forky's low.
Alright.
Did she really just do that? Yeah, we're fighting over here. I think we're all going down.
Oh, never mind. Rip.
Someone got hooked in and I went in. Got a tank of Rado.
I guess I'll back.
And Morgana, so. I don't think they're gonna be able to push. I think they're gonna wait for the fifth dragon, Chris. Too okay. Scared. They're too scared.
Maybe I'll group up with you guys, because I'm pretty strong. Pretty tanky.
Oh, I forgot. People have probably been telling me to upgrade my war thing.
so close. Stop standing on the pool. Wow.
Yo, I'm on my way, man. What happened? It's just Caitlyn dying. I'm here. They're not gonna get to this, are they? Just Thresh. Is Thresh gonna do anything besides die? Alright, back. Corki's dead or no?
Corki's still alive.
I'm good. Oh man. Okay, I'm good. Okay. Am I gonna get like a shield of any sort? Am I walking out alive? I got one of those. Alright, Chris.
Alright, let's get out.
Yeah, I'm out. Might lose it in him. No, Caitlyn's up.
No, Caitlyn's up. You two can take it. Yeah, pretty much Caitlyn was standing in Morgana's pool and she was dying.
I don't have enough for Triforce. Should I just let him take the inhib? Oh no, Corki.
No, Corki, Caitlyn's up.
Yeah, I see him.
Thresh will be up in 5.
Alright, we're here.
Get it. Nah, I'm gonna go on. Yeah, let's do it. I'm up.
I don't have Smite for 30. I could buy Triforce right now if I get Triforce, GG.
I guess get the Triforce. Dragon's up too, man. They're gonna go Super Saiyan.
Oh my god, man. We need. Oh, I think it's gone. Oh, they got it right. Alright. Alright, he's back. Oh, wrong button. Oops.
They're Super Saiyan. I'll go bot because I have teleport.
They're doing it.
That's it. I'm teleporting.
Alright. Oh my god. I think we have to let him have it, but. Yeah, the burn damage is real.
The burn is definitely real. Caitlyn and it's always the bot lane, guys. Oh my gosh.